Hello everybody and welcome back to another Overwatch Moments video. I have to commentate and I will probably say this every video because I know you guys prefer no commentary and we would give you that if we could. Anyways, thank you for the continued support and let's get straight into the clips.
What? Why? Oh my god! Did you see that?
Not going to lie, this play was amazing, but that emote at the end looks scripted. It's absolutely insane. Listen, I actually own this emote and I'm going to use it 24/7 now. I mean, what the heck? I didn't know it was this OP, dude.
This bomb's for you.
This one looked so slick, like it was no one's business dodging that rocket. This Widow completely betrayed her team. Man, that complete betrayal. I honestly thought this was just a normal play with a superb high noon. Little did I know, it was actually a stroke of luck as McCree sits down and Doomfist flies straight over his head. If you guys are enjoying this video, then you know what to do. Why not hit the like button? It helps more than we can explain. Interactions are what keep YouTube channels alive. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. It means a lot, and we really do appreciate it. An extremely well played and beautiful headshot leads to multiple headshots. Heroes never die. not going to lie, these close-up snipes are quite impressive. I mean, shooting up from that close is... it's not easy to do, trust me.
That's a clip, boys! That's a fucking clip!
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. You see, I say it, everything works now. Mother, you bait me. Oh shit, I'm touching.
Going to drop in here and say, if you guys are enjoying the video, then maybe leave a comment. Again, interactions do help a lot. Maybe tell us what your favorite clip was, or a clip that, you know, really impressed you, or if there's something that we should add in future videos. Any feedback is good feedback.
Oh my god! I hate this. Oh my god, skinny legend!
Ah! Ready? Deploying
in three. Sometimes two, you just gotta sit there, hold down the shoot button, do nothing, and hope for the best. Now, it may not always go in your favor, but you know, you can hope for the best.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, I actually had to move my hand a little bit, man. I hear Sombra in the console. Console? Castle? Okie dokie. Alright, that was fun while it lasted. Alright, I'm gonna use tank mode here. Here I go.
The sound barrier thrown out by the fuel by using the earth shatter.
Alright, they gotta get there. They know that they can't send time to
a very, very, very well put together wombo combo comes completely out of nowhere, stopping the payload and giving the victory to the blue.
EMP drilled down though, and it's just not working out for Dallas Fuel. The payload's gonna get stopped right here. It's all cleanup for New York Excelsior. Easy shatter on the Taimu at the end.
So the rest of the team will be able to catch up to him. He's just gonna sit invisible.
Let me drop in here one more time and say, if you guys are enjoying this video, then why not hit the subscribe button and ding that notification bell. Helps us out a ton, and let me know how you guys are enjoying this video, because right here we have a superb team fight. Just something about the Overwatch League and how they actually work as a team that makes it entertaining.
Transcendence, but Sable down. Dallas have opened up a chance to finish point B here. They just
give the person to doubt, the former Runaway squad, but it's bound to have been so good. Kree's been so good with the sleeps. Look at how close this is, how he's playing around this roof. He's trying to sneak it.
EMP in, jumps into the back. The barrage comes through. Back fiction gonna be taken down. And just to find Custa as well. Agility's even with an nano boost. Going to be eliminated.
Farah completely going on a massacre against the enemy team, basically 1v6ing like it is absolutely nothing.
Nowhere to go!
Nano boosted, damage boosted, hitting Jirax, you can even kill people with Splash at that point in time.
There's gonna leave this turret set up front behind his shield. Never mind. I love this turret positioning, actually. It denies entry for the opposing Paramercy.
Anyhow, we are nearing the end of the video, so I'll leave you off with a clip of Torbjorn beating up Ana with a hammer. That sounds very bad. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button, subscribe for some future content, and I'll catch you guys next time.